KB? Yes. Oh, what's gonna happen here? Oh my! Oh! Yo, what's good everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Today's video, we're going to be playing some Devora. This is actually one of my favorite characters. This was my MKX main and my early MK11 main as well. So I have a lot of love for Devora, to be honest. A lot of you that are watching my videos aren't actually subscribed, so make sure to subscribe to the channel if you like these kind of videos. I'm still doing a lot of characters and a lot of challenges. Plenty more videos to come. Hope you guys enjoy the video. One fight. All right, let's try this variation out. Yes. Goofy. Round two, fight. Yes, sir. Got him. All right, let me close this out right now. Oh, he did mids. Oh my god, no! Oh my god, really? Ah! Yes! He was mashing. Round two, fight. I was about to make the sickest comeback, dude. I'm so angry right now. Final round, fight. No! Are you serious? Oh my god! Of course he didn't block, bro. Oh my god, of course he didn't block there. Okay, okay, okay. Fight. Yes! Alright, let's go. Closing it out right now, that's it.
One relishes your death. Devora wins.
It feels really good to win with Devorah, man. It feels so good. So much fun. It's really stressful, though. Oh my gosh. All right, we got a Sub-Zero player. Bro, wait, what? Look at his variation names. Scorpion. My boy Russian or something? I'm mad confused right now. Round one. All right, let me see the hidden Russian god. No! There we go, there we go. We both kind of choked there at the end. Ooh, grabs. No way, bro. There's no way I lose this. Whoa, what the? Whoa! That was so weird. Dude, that looked mad weird. What the? What? Oh my. Please kill, please. Oh my god, what is that scaling? Okay, I don't know why he did that. Let's go. KB? Yes. Oh, what's gonna happen here? Oh my! Oh! This one relishes your death. That ending was so good. Oh my god, I love it. Stuff like that is why I love Devorah, man. You can just make stuff like that happen. I love that. I don't even know what this move does, Super Swarm. Honestly, like, I know what it does, but I've never really seen it in a match. So I'm gonna try that. This variation is straight up a meme. Like, there's nothing else about it. It's straight up a meme. Round one, fight. Oh! Round two, fight. No, the bugs didn't do anything. Yes, let's go. Dude, this variation is so bad. Dude, this variation doesn't do anything, man. Oh, what is this move? I'm gonna keep trying it, because I just want to see if it can work, but, like, I don't get the point of it. Like, what is the point of that, bro? I literally had to spend it to kill, bro. I had no choice. Will it be this easy? Final round, fight. Yes! Oh my god, yes. This These little bugs flying around are not helping me at all. I'm never using this variation again after this. Yes! Oh my god, I'm playing so nice right now. Yes. I don't know how, but we did it. Kano. Kano, bro. What? All right, let's do one more game with Devorah.
Easy clap.
What? What is that? Bro, he's got a robot talking to me.
You're in bot.
Nah, that's it, bro. That's it. I've had enough. Use the bot now, buddy. Fight. What? Oh no. Yes, thank you, Devorah. Watch your shimmy, guys. Watch your shimmy. What? Woo! Oh my god, please tell me that kills. No!
Finish him. Brutality. This one relishes your death. Devorah wins.
Good.
All right, what's he got? What? Is that all he's gonna do? Right, this guy's trolling so hard. Guys, finish him. Devorah wins. Easy clap. That was mad funny. That guy was hilarious. Alright, that's going to wrap up the Devorah video. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'm pretty sure I've almost covered every character in the last few months. If you made it this far into the video, make sure to drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later, guys.